to see a talk. So today we have some scented bath bombs, a lemon scented heart, a orange scented star, a cupcake. It's like a cupcake and it's rose. There's another cupcake with it's lavender. Don't mind the background. It's just my baby brother screaming. This is a round ball thing with a rose inside, and this is rose scented. And this is a mint scented bath bomb. So let's open it inside. Six pieces. We have this this mint scented. And now we have this heart that is lemon scented. And this one is rose scented. And orange scented, and lavender scented. So let's get started. So let's open this. Okay, we got the bath bomb out. I think this is gonna bloom out. Let's put it in. It's bubbling, okay, green. It's fizzing. It's all smooth now. Oh, guys, look. This bath bomb came out and this is dissolving too. This is fizzing like this. Check it out. Where's the white? I don't think the white dissolved. Oh, guys, look at this red. It's squishy. Let's see how it is. I'm gonna squish it in a little while. And this white thing is not dissolving. And this red thing is not too. It's clay-like. Okay, where is it? Okay, I'm gonna be squishing this now. Let's put this red stuff in here. One, two. Oh, it's hard. Oh guys, it's not hollow inside. Okay guys, that's it for today's video. So make sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell notification button. And comment down below if you love bath bombs and which scented you like. Bye!